lonesome ranger was about to meet his death, about to meet his death. There was 40 feet between them when they stopped to make their play. And the swiftness of the ranger is still talked about today. Texas red had not cleared leather, for a bullet fairly ripped, and the ranger's aim was deadly with the big iron on his hip, big iron on his hip. It was over in a moment and the folks had gathered round. There before them lay the body of the outlaw on the ground. Oh, he might have went on living, but he made one fatal slip when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip, big iron on his hip. Big iron, when he tried to match the ranger with the big iron on his hip, big iron on his head.
You have to hand it to me, Inskin. TR.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to our program. This is Mr. New Vegas, and each and every one of you is wonderful in your own special way. More news for you. Scavengers report hulking individuals moving around Hidden Valley after dusk, but have been unable to identify them due to low visibility. In addition, the NCR flag has been hoisted over former Legion Outpost Nelson after heavy fighting. NCR officials are calling this a big win for troop morale. Well, that's all I have for you. This is Mr. New Vegas wishing you ladylike luck. Yes, Bing Crosby reminding us of those times when you absolutely have to kiss the person you love. Something's gotta give. Up next.
When an irresistible force such as you meets an old immovable object like me, you can bet just as sure as you live, something's gotta give, something's gotta give.
You're back.
Something's gotta give.
I don't know him very well myself. I seem to remember that he was the man to call on. Colonel Shue would really be the...
such as yours, warms an old...
not the kind of things you like to see go missing. No witnesses yet. I've got my money on Sergeant Contreras, who's supposed to be in charge of distribution, the little weasel. But he's too slick to let anyone catch him doing it. We've searched his possessions a dozen times. Nothing. Good. The more guns you can recover, the more...
have in store from their vast, mysterious sky. I'll try hard, ignoring those lips I adore. But how long can anyone try? Fight, 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 fight it with all of our might. Chances are some heavenly star-spangled night.
Did the Colonel send you? I was hoping he might have changed his mind. I know. I've been crying. Stupid. I'm supposed to be a soldier. My husband, he's a ranger, and he got murdered by a pack of fiends. Goddamn savages laid his body out to rot. Brass won't say it to me straight, but they mean to leave Esteban out there. I can see that plain. You never lost anybody, have you? Not like this. Never had to think about that person you love all alone out there, cooking in the sun like meat. NCR never leaves a soldier behind. That's what the recruiters told us. Promised us. We believed them. His best friend, Jackson, tried. didn't even get permission from his CO, so it could have cost him a lot. But he never came back. Mister, I'd about given up hope. But you've got to be careful. I don't want anybody else dying on my account. Esteban's body is laid out between some of the buildings, east of the Repcon headquarters. At least that's what his squadmates said. There's an NCR position just north of there. It's on the way. They should be able to tell you what the situation is.
What's up?
I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't name. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number one was when you left me. I never knew I could hurt this way. And heartache number two was when you came back. Came back but never meant to stay. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end. Heartache number three was when you called me and said that you were coming back to stay. With hopeful heart I waited for you, knocked on the door. I waited but you must have lost your way. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, troubles by the score. Every day you love me less, each day I love you more. Yes, I've got heartaches by the number, a love that I can't win. But the day that I stop counting, that's the day my world will end.
This is Mr. New Vegas fanning the flames of your passion. And now the news. Refugees at Bitter Springs are giving startling accounts of the legate known as Lanius, who is said to be
Caesar's. Look, friend, don't get near me. You're too well respected for my business.
By beating its commander to death.
Look, friend, don't get near me. You're too well respected for my business.
And you thought your boss was a pain. One more story for you. Rumors persist about a super mutant refuge nestled high in the ski lodge to the northwest. If you should find it, do not. Repeat, do not.
Hey, no one but Omertas are allowed to carry guns into Gamora. Check your weapons with me. You'll get these back on your way out.
Things are getting stranger.
And that song ain't so very far from wrong. Oh, Lily Bell, oh, Lily Bell,
oh, Lily Bell. Someday I've done some fooling. This is why I never fell.
'Cause I got spurs that jingle, jangle, jingle.
Jingle, jangle.
As I go riding merrily along.
Well, what do we have here, huh? Let me guess. You've heard about the mistress who makes all your fantasies come true. So you followed the call of your desires, all the way to the arms of Joanna, moi. Now that you've found me, I wonder, do you have what it takes? Oh, confident. I like that. So, what do you want to do with what you've got? Oh my, aren't you something else? I guess you'll have to see for yourself what I can do, huh? Consider it on the house, honey. Follow me, hun. Come here, baby, I'm all yours. Are you ready to be all mine? Okay, lay down and I'll take care of you. Come here, baby. I'm all you. All right, honey. Yes. I didn't think it showed. I guess that it's worse than I thought. I don't know what's happening to me. I can't feel a goddamn thing anymore. Empty and poisoned like the wasteland. I'm afraid I won't make it out of here. Not without Carlitos. If the Medex doesn't kill me first, Cacino or another Omerta will. I look pathetic, huh? The great Joanna. And now, I don't even know why I'm telling you this. He's a filthy monster. I've been with perverted men, but Cacino's done things to me that even other Omertas would also want to kill him if they knew what he does. He's broken so many of their rules that I don't know how he still breathes. He was an Omerta that fell in love with me. They don't ever mix with people outside the family, you know. He was planning to escape with me, but Cacino found out about us. So he did something, talked, I don't know. And Carlitos disappeared. Cacino doesn't give a shit about rules, only cares to feed his perversions. He lusted for me. He's done things to me. Look, I'm stuck here. I know that. Carlitos is the only thing that kept me going. And now I don't have anything left. If he's alive, he's long gone. The Omertas want him dead now. If you meet him anywhere, I'd do anything to get him back and escape this hell. Although I'm not keeping my hopes up. Hun, nobody's given me a free thing before. What's it going to be for you? Caps? Sex? Straps? What? What? Are you serious? Well, I'm not complaining, hon. Thanks so much for your help.
What's up?
Our guys put the monorail back to work.
Hey there, sugar. I'm Dazzle. What can I do for you? Or to you? You're so handsome, I might just give you a discount. Yeah, he used to come around here a lot. Haven't seen him in a while, though. Why? He used to go on and on about water and the farms east of the Strip. He was talking to one of the farmers named Bascom. Had some problem with NCR. Boring as hell, but it was his money and his time. So I let him talk about whatever. Don't be a stranger.
Silver screen, he melts my foolish heart in every single scene. Although I'm quite aware that here and there are traces of that about the boy. Lord knows I'm not a schoolgirl in the flurry of her first fare. Will it ever cloy this odd diversity of misery and joy?
It seems that the terror
quite insane and young again.